These are the only two reasons why you should build Yelan. Number 1. She is very useful for exploration. Just look at this, just how fast she is at running. And if you have her Constellation 1, you can use her elemental skill twice, which is awesome. And the number 2 is, she deals a lot of damage, easy 100k using Stringless. Well, of course, Farise, but it's still nice. And if you have her Const 1, well, easy 200k I guess.